Hey guys, what's up? So, you're about to watch my vacation to New York City, and I wanted to preface some things. Number one, like I said, this was my vacation. And so because of that, I didn't film every single thing I did. I filmed pretty much every day. But most days we did like one big thing and then went to like a big meal. There were some days we did nothing but go to a meal because we were tired, outstanding circumstances. So yeah. Number two, I am leaving the names of the places we went. I have them typed out on my phone. Most of them, there's some I legitimately just forgot to type down on the last couple days because I was enjoying my vacation. I don't know what my camera's doing to make it look like I have super dark acne scars, but I really don't. So I don't know what's happening. It makes my skin look really bad, and it's really not as bad in person. Free tip for you that I learned because of the invisible mouth rash I had. So if you don't know, if you don't follow me on social media, then you have no idea that literally days before I left for New York, around my nose, my mouth, all the way halfway onto my chin, had an invisible textured rash that burned when I put just like face powder on it lightly, and it itched and it was awful. So in a combination of Listerine, hydrocortisone cream, and prayer, it was gone in like 3 days. In those 3 days, I learned that hydrocortisone cream reduces the appearance of acne scars. So shout out to that. Anyway, I digress. Here's the vlog. Hey guys, it's like 8 a.m. and it's October 7th, which is a Saturday. And so I'm about to go get Anna so we can end up at the airport. Today, Anna and I are flying to New York City. One of our best friends from college, who is actually one of my best friends, period, Abby, moved up there over a year ago at this point. And so we are taking a vacation to go see her for a week. We're stuck in Atlanta for an extra hour. JFK has air traffic control delayed anything and everything. And so nothing is landing or taking off. So we're just kind of stuck here. Welcome to my home.
Kyle. Hello friends, we are here.
Yeah.
Reunited.
I feel
so good.
So it's like 11:30 on Sunday morning. And it rained this morning, so it's like super cloudy, and it's like a like odd kind of pretty, just misty, and we're on like the 22nd floor. So yesterday was like the longest day of our lives, and you're just like right there. You could be.
Hello.
Almost death number one. Well, only technical almost death. Almost death.
What was death number two?
Yeah, that I corrected myself. Like only death.
What?
No, it was just, so our plane was landing at JFK, and as the wheels hit the ground and bounced off, the wind caught it, and it started to tilt sideways. Like, everyone felt the plane do this.
And everyone was, like, looking around, and
we were like, whoa! Like, holding the seats and, like, looking at each other, because we were like, this is not a regular landing. This is not what happened. And as soon as we landed, they had to, like, slam on the brakes, too. We were going way too fast. And so when they finally, like, got us, like, a taxi speed, they were like, welcome to JFK.
It was so normal.
We almost died.
You're not going to say anything and be like, sorry about that. Da-da-da-da, you know, like, and...
No, it was just, welcome to JFK.
It would have been.
And my phone was trying to give us real trains and not subways. So we wound up on the wrong subway. Wound up on the E all the way into Manhattan.
Yeah, we went to Times Square unintentionally, so.
And then, on the E, we had performers just come on. And they were doing their thing, flipping on the poles, and Anna was freaking out.
Okay, the thing is that we were just chilling, and everybody's like super dead quiet in this little cart. And then these guys come in, and they're all muscular, and you know, they have backpacks, and I was just sort of like, I think I know where this is going. And then, of course, they start, welcome everyone, please pay attention, da-da-da-da. I'm like, great job, we're gonna do this. And I thought they were gonna, you know, just normally dance, just like, you know, the dancing. No, they were like swinging from the cart, but I guess this is normal, because everyone's reaction was like, reading kind of this, but I'm just like already tired. We almost died on the plane, and it's just like I've already had enough of this already, and then I'm sitting right next to the little stripper pole, like swinging upside down. The feet are in my face, and then
as soon as they got off the train, a group of like teenage boys got on.
They were like 12.
And they were like pretending to be subway performers.
Tried to hang, and they just fell.
No, one dude did
in
like,
front of us.
He did the thing where he like grabbed the bar and flipped, and he landed, thought he was good, and then fell straight like, back onto three men. And the three men were just like,
no reaction at all.
So after when we finally got off the subway, we were on 7th Street. We were on 7th Avenue exit and walk out, and then there's the Miss, where they're showing Miss Saigon, there's the light show, and you could see the lights from Times Square, and it was like, wow, we really came this far into Manhattan.
Yeah, we're here.
We got an Uber, and because we're staying in Brooklyn with our friend Abby, this dude took, like, our Uber literally took us from Manhattan through Queens, then Williamsburg to get to Brooklyn.
And while we were in Queens, there was this
the girl.
It's this like we didn't know where it was coming from at first. We thought it was like some, I don't know what was going on, but we just kept randomly hearing yells going, "Hey baby, come here, kiss me.
Hey sexy, marry me.
Marry me, come over here." We were just like, okay, I guess this is a thing. And then when we were driving up, there was a car next to us. This little girl is just like hanging out and like smiling just like crazily. And the lady's in the front. And then we see the perpetrator. She's sitting right next to the smiling girl. And she's just like, and then she saw like us or him or me or whoever, and she's like, come here, roll your window down, baby, let me kiss you. And I'm just like, are you like 7? why are you doing this? This is not necessary.
But we finally got here last night and it was great. Obviously, there's video of it, so you saw it already. Mm-hmm. But today's just kind of a lazy day after.
Thanks for inning.
Our day of whatever that was mm-hmm. that happened yesterday. We're just like,
that was the day.
So we're just kind of chilling mm-hmm. today. Right now we are going, I think the plan is we're gonna go to Dumbo so that we can be outside because it's actually nice today, unlike yesterday.
Thank you.
today we are going to the Metropolitan Museum of Art, which I'm super stoked about. I've been once before, really loved it, and we're going again. I feel like I need these segues, so it's not just random shots of things, but I don't know what to say. Fake nose ring, before people ask. It is the fake. Opportunity while I am here, I might be using my tripod, and I need to. I am getting, well, not just me. Me and Anna are getting to go to the Dia & Company headquarters and get a tour from the staff there, and I'm getting to meet my stylist, Devin, and I'm super excited. This was something that was presented to me last time I was in New York. I actually, basically as soon as I got home, Devin realized I had just been in New York and was like, oh man, if I had known, you totally could have come by. So next time you're in New York, let me know. So I did, and today we are getting to go tour the Dia & Company headquarters in Manhattan. And so that is our main plan for today. And since it's near Canal Street, we're gonna go to Chinatown later. But super exciting!
Ready, set, Dia.
Apparently a magical thing. I hate him. Don't think about burritos if you don't know how to eat them.
God! Anna, I'm screaming. This is nothing spicy. Canada just got dragged. Bill.
You know, they produce Justin Bieber. They deserve it.